No, obviously it's not a flip. It's brand new.
Yeah. This one could be ours.
That's good.
I'm not joking.
Yeah, right. Okay. Let's check it out.
Good.
You guys ready to head in?
I think so. Seller on this bad boy.
This house, it is such a unique house, and it fits you guys to the T. When Mike called me and asked me, this is the house I had in mind, I wanted to show you, okay?
Okay.
5 beds, 5.5 baths, 12,400 living space square feet.
12,000 square feet.
It's very impressive. All right, here's your wine cellar. And then we lead into the theater. The next room is your cigar lounge.
Why wouldn't I have a cigar lounge?
It's a great area to entertain. Every single square inch is finished.
What?
Basketball court. Shaq Diesel himself rented the house out when he played for the
Cavs. Get out of here.
This is a dog house that has granite countertops with their bowls in here.
I don't think I need to see any more. I mean, this is awesome.
This house is amazing, but it's in Cleveland.
It's a good investment, too. So if it doesn't work out in 5 years and you want to go back to L.A., you want to go to Vegas, you call me, we move it, you make money. It's a good investment, too.
Yeah, that's great. Thank you for showing us. Can I talk to you for a second?
What's up?
You can't be serious right now.
I don't know. I thought, like, okay, you don't like Cleveland. I get you don't like Cleveland, but here's the thing. Here's the thing.
Hold
on. How much do you go out? If we found a house that is just magnificent, that is us, that is grandiose, that is huge, that has everything that you ever wanted in a house, we can't find anything in Vegas. We can't find anything in Los Angeles. And I was
you know, I love
all my friends. I mean, I was just thinking, like, what's easy? You want family oriented. You want kids. You want family. I mean, we drove by. People were waving at us.
I understand right now, but I'm 280 days on the road. I have a job that requires me, and my contract is this big. My calendar is this much full. I have 1 day off a month. I am extremely busy, and I'm always gone. I need to figure out what I'm gonna do with my life, what I'm gonna do with my career, what I'm gonna do with my job, what I'm gonna do with my house.